has led God's children out to find the promised land. And on the way he'd stop each day and look to heaven and ask God for help, as he could not withstand the task alone. And then one day he looked away and thereby lay a stone. God said, write upon the stone these words I say to you, and if you all obey my rules, I'll see you safely through. God opened heaven's doors and then he guided Moses' hand, and he said, go and tell my children these are my commands. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Thou shalt have no gods before me is my great command, and thou shalt not make any graven image by thy hand. Thou shalt not take my name in vain if thou would guiltless be. Remember thou to keep the Sabbath day alone for me. Honor thy father and thy mother, and thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not commit adultery, and thou shalt not steal. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and show thy neighbor peace. Covet not thy neighbor's house, nor anything that's his. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Moses showed these words of God to all the children then. They pulled up stakes and headed out to find the promised land that Moses had described to them and told of comforts there that children of oppression thought they'd not find anywhere. But they were soon to part from him and push alone a while, for it was never meant for him to walk that final mile. The children cried, if we must go on, Moses, without you, then talk to God just one more time and tell us what to do. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Thou shalt have no gods before me is my great command, and thou shalt not make any graven image by thy hand. Thou shalt not take my name in vain if thou would guiltless be. Remember thou to keep the Sabbath day alone for me. Honor thy father and thy mother, and thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not commit adultery, and thou shalt not steal. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and show thy neighbor peace. Covet not thy neighbor's house, nor anything that's his. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb that mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain now and tell us what our Lord has had to say. Go and climb that mountain, Moses, climb the mountain now and pray. Climb that mountain.